Dear friends, welcome to Trainers Empower. We hope you all are doing good. This time I decided to share my vlog with you. I had a vacation in Hunza, Gilgit. I always wanted to visit Altit Fort. Altit Fort is also known as the birthplace of Hunza. Word Alti is derived from Tibetan language, means this side down. Huns migrated from Huang-Ho Valley of China. The guide told us the name of the fort was changed later to BROSHAL, which means a village of BRUCHISKI speakers. Major religions practiced were Shamanism, Buddhism, Hinduism. Islam came to this region in the 15th century. Most of the locals in the region are Ismailies. This fort is the oldest monument of Hunza Gilgit, and dates back to 11 centuries. The valley's dwellers were BURUSHO, the descendants of Alexander the Great. Soldiers. First name of Hunza city was HANUKUSHAL, meaning village of Huns. The Great Altit Fort was built by Mirs of ruling family of Hunza. It was constructed with the intention to show of power to the Mirs of Nagar. It stands high in front of Karakorum Highway since 1100 years. It not only sustained attacks from enemies but also survived many earthquakes. It has the most fascinating architectural structure of its era. The doors were purposefully built short, only 5 feet tall. The reason told by the guide was that when the enemy breaks security, they have to bend down their heads to enter the fort. Secondly, whoever enters has to bow down to the rulers in their respect. This unique fort is 1,000 feet above Hunza River. The only tower, Shikari Tower, was built to monitor the entire land at wartime. They had external threat from Russian and Chinese armies of that time as well. The tower was used for surveillance and for prisoners' death penalty. Prisoners were used to throw off from top as a punishment. The fort became controversial some 400 years after its construction. In 1540s, a dispute between two royal brothers occurred, Prince Shah Abbas and Prince Ali Khan, gave rise to another fort called Balti Fort. Prince Ali made Altit Fort and was against his elder brother. There are many stories that the elder prince buried his younger brother Ali alive in the inner pillar of the fort. Altit Fort was gifted to Aga Khan Foundation in 1990. It's now operating as a tourist museum since 2007. Thank you so much for watching Trainers Empower, for your likes and subscription. Please remember us in your prayers. Goodbye, Allah Hafiz, have a good day.